A 30-year-old Lansing man is killed in a motorcycle crash over the weekend. It happened around 5 a.m. Saturday morning at the intersection of Pennsylvania and Vernon Avenues. Officers say the man lost control, left the road, and hit a pole. He was not wearing a helmet and was pronounced dead at the scene. The crash remains under investigation.